It is time for this week's Aesthetic Medicine Minute with Dr. Darm.
It's the Aesthetic Medicine Minute with Dr. Darm. We all want hair removal. There's always unwanted hair in most people, and you have a great laser that can get rid of it.
Unwanted hair can occur anywhere on the body, at the face, the chin, the underarms. Many of our patients want to get rid of hair under the arms and the bikini area. Men's backs is a favorite area for getting rid of unwanted hair. And so it's a very, very effective treatment for removing this unwanted hair. Well, the laser sends a beam of light into the skin, actually heating up the hair follicle, and it kills the hair follicle. Unfortunately, hair grows in cycles, and so you have to do multiple treatments to really get hair growth under control. Normally we do about 6 treatments. Sometimes we need to do more.
So we're talking about hair removal on the Aesthetic Medicine Minute with Dr. Darm.
For more information about aesthetic medicine and Dr. Darm, go to northwest32.com.